Hello everyone, welcome to BizInnovate. I am Neeraj. Our today's topic is Microsoft Dynamics 365 Marketing with Copilot. Today we are going to learn two topics, marketing segments with Copilot and content idea with Copilot. Let's move to demonstration. First of all, we have to check whether Copilot is enabled in our environment or not. Go to Settings, Features, find for Copilot. See, Copilot is in preview, so it is only available in English US. Make sure it is on. Then go to Real-Time Marketing, go to Segments. First of all, I'll show you how to create a segment in traditional way. So I want to find all the people who live in New York City in this segment. In this case, I have to have knowledge of data structures of my business. Let me save it. Other way is to create segment with the help of Copilot. New segment. Segment 2. You can see predefined queries from Copilot, also known as Query Assist Copilot in case of new segments. You can choose any one of them, or you can also write your own one. Contacts who live in New York City. You notice that in this case, I'm just writing plain English and I have no knowledge of data structures behind the other business. Create. So now query is building structure for the segment. Okay, address one city is New York City. Use it. Okay, I can modify if required. Save. So you can see now we have segment ready with the help of Copilot. Let's go to the next step and create journey from this segment. I'm keeping all default options. Here in this journey, I want to create a promotional email. Send an email. New email. Okay. Text. See, this is option Copilot. Click here. And you want a promotional email. Okay. New product, sales, Copilot, get train, and get benefits for business. Lab access. So we define some keywords, key points, and we can also define the tone of the email. Adventurous, casual, engaged, formal, luxury. Let me choose engaged. Get ideas. So based on our inputs, we got some content ideas which looks very beautiful and very useful as well. So it is saving a lot of time for us. You can use any of them. Yeah, here it comes. You can see the Copilot content idea is in your promotional email. You can modify it further if required. So it is saving a lot of time and we don't have to start from scratch. So today we learned how to create segments with the help of Copilot and how to get content ideas for emails in marketing. Thank you. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.